13 new cardinals have been raised to the highest rank in the Catholic hierarchy by Pope Francis. The cardinals were installed in a ceremony known as consistory that was slimmed down because of the COVID-19 pandemic. New cardinals include the first African-American to hold the high rank. At a time when the United States is examining race relations, Wilton Gregory, the 72-year-old Archbishop of Washington, D.C., has become the first African-American cardinal. Cardinal Gregory is the Roman Catholic Church's first African-American cardinal. Gregory made headlines in June when he blasted President Donald Trump's visit to a Catholic shrine in Washington. Police and soldiers had used tear gas and rubber bullets to clear the protesters so that Trump could be photographed in front of a historic Washington church holding a Bible. Cardinal Gregory said his appointment is an affirmation of Black Catholics in the United States, the heritage and faith and fidelity that they represent. Instead of the usual thousands, only 10 guests per cardinal were allowed in St. Peter's Basilica. The Pope gave the men their ring and traditional red hat known as a biretta. Pope warned the churchmen during the ceremony not to use their titles for corrupt personal gain.
A tanti generi di corruzione nella vita sacerdotale. Così, ad esempio, il rosso porpora dell'abito cardinalizio, che è il colore del sangue, può diventare per lo spirito mondano quello di una eminente distinzione. E tu non sarai più il pastore vicino al popolo. Sentirai di essere soltanto l'eminenza. Quando tu sentirai quello, sarai fuori strada.